Red Dead Redemption 2. Okay. ஆரம்பிச்சாச்சு கேம.
Working hard. It's the long bay. I am overdue, and I'll get a relapse. It's very serious.
Get up
or get out. You can be so testy. What is it? Constipation?
Guess you're my proof I'll never quite outrun my sins.
You've got so sanctimonious in your old age. No wonder she left you. It's like rooming with the King James Bible.
Get out!
I'm getting it. Oh, no, what did I have to tell you? I went into town. Oh, I got a little drunk. Oh, shit! Well, we gotta go. We gotta go to Saint-Denis. Charles! Charles Smith is alive, I reckon.
Charles Smith alive? Really?
I reckon. Unless I dreamed it all, and by the sound of it, not doing too good neither.
ஜோக் கட்டிக்கிறானே பயங்கரமா.
Here we are.
Come on, let's get off. Back in Saint-Denis. I never liked this place.
Me neither.
சாண்டினிஸ் வந்திருக்கோமா இந்த இடத்துக்கு? எனக்கும் இந்த இடத்த பார்த்தாலே பிடிக்கல. தள்ளி உட்னு போறேன். என்ன ட்ரெயினில் வந்தால் இங்கேருந்து குதிரை கிடைக்குது? ஆஹா, ஓ பொருட்கள்லாம் வரும். ஐயோ போச்சா போச்சா, செத்துட்டான்ப்பா.
ஹலோ சார், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் ஹியர் ஐ திங்க்.
பனோ சியா சென்யோர்.
செல்லு முதல்ல செல் பண்ணுவோம்.
Hope you're not expecting much for it. All right, can't hurt to be stocked up with these.
Hope you make a good use of that.
No salsa.
You're doing business.
பையி என்ன பையி பையை நான் வாங்கிட்டு போவோம். ஓ நம்மா, இது எதுக்கு எனக்கு?
No trouble.
Bonjour. How can I help you today, sir?
Listen, you seen a big Indian fella?
Huh. Indian?
Yeah. A boxer.
Nope. Sorry, mister. Nope. Actually, yes. I think he's fighting, I believe. Fighting out behind Saint Saturnine.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
No problem.
Crafting, ah? என்ன பண்றது கிராஃப்டிங் ஒண்ணுமே இல்லையா எல்லாம் லெஜண்டோட இது வேணுமா
I think they might be starting soon I would head along that way Slice that Johnny Enjoy the fight!
Just beginning to enjoy some peace and quiet.
Ask that first barman I met. He told me Charles was here.
Not one of life's great mysteries. Kill him.
We both know what you gotta do. I'm leaving now.
Where are you?
John?
You're...
I'm alive. So are you.
So's he.
That's Uncle?
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm alive.
Uncle thought maybe he was in some sort of trouble.
Kind of. Just, I don't know. I'm throwing fights for a few dollars.
Throwing fights?
Sure.
And you like that?
Of course not.
So,
let me go place a bet. Come on. Man, I thought you were dead.
Sure. Abigail's still alive, too, only... She left me.
Excuse me. I'd like to place a bet.
On who?
On myself. To win. Lone wolf.
How much?
All of this.
Okay.
funny thing, I pegged you for the favorite, but the odds just got real good. What about you, sir? A little wager on the wolf pair? Real redskin brave.
Hey, well, I've seen him in better condition. I'll bet against him.
Treat for you an epic battle between the descendant of ancient warriors and a not-so-noble savage. On my left, a ferocious battler from the valleys, Simon of Wales. And on my right, an Injun Hercules. The savage, the untamable. The unbeaten, and dare I say unbeatable, lone wolf. You know how this works. No weapons, no forfeiting, no crying like a beaten child. Everything else goes. You win by knockout, you win by retirement, or you win by death. Let's have a good fight, boys. Let's keep it clean, but not so clean.
Lone Wolf's gonna kill this fool. Get him, girl. I seen you hit whiskey jars harder than that.
Don't be stupid,
what are you two, sweethearts? Let's have a fight here. You ain't no kind of fighter. Come on, Lone Wolf. Gotta get you the hell out of here.
Hey, hey! Lone Wolf! Whoa, whoa! Made my month, but you also made some fellas mighty unhappy.
So it goes.
Next time, bid on a friend, mister.
Sure.
If we just made the bed, I said.
So you keen on staying around here or heading off with me and Uncle?
But, John, I haven't seen you two in years.
I know. But right now, my sense is you just need to lie low.
Where?
We got a little place up past Blackwater, in the high country.
Okay. I gotta grab my baggage. I booked a steamer heading upriver. That's why I was pretending to throw the fight.
Okay, boys. I'll meet you at the bridge outside Saint Denis.
What are you doing?
Just have a few errands of room.
You're useless.
I am a deep thinker.
Be quick.
Come on.
This way.
You some kind?
My bag's on the dock side. So, what happened?
You mean back then? Arthur helped me get out. Gave me a chance to live, I guess. You know that Arthur. I had to run. If any of us had been found, we'd have.
Oh, of course. I understand. He's where he would have wanted to be. A pretty hillside, facing the evening sun.
He gave me his satchel with some of his things in it. Remember that journal he always drew in? I got it. I'm a bit of a draftsman myself nowadays.
Hello, sir. Hey, why aren't you working?
He was a good man. As much as any of us could be.
Getting sick like that has to rattle a fella.
Rattle him or give him some kind of understanding. What his life was really all about.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Anyway, I heard all you were dead. Or I might have come looking.
And me, the same about you.
Dutch?
Who knows? Dead? Maybe? I'm not sure. I heard all kind of things, but one thing I know, he ain't around here. I ain't heard nothing real in years since, well, that time.
Nor me. Micah.
I hope that bastard's dead. You know, he was the one speaking to them agents.
What?
Putting them on us the whole time. Or since before I got off Sissica.
They picked up Strauss, the agents. Made a real mess of him. I heard he died in custody. Never said a word.
Guess some folk is strong in ways you can't see.
Everything that happened, all those deaths. Micah?
None of us is innocent in that. Dutch, least of all.
You were saying? எங்கதான்டா போற எவ்வளவு
Dutch, least of all. But I don't think we would have had to make those calls. All that mayhem. If it wasn't for...
We were on a very bad path.
Okay.
Hold on.
What?
Careful.
Why?
Those are Guido Martelli's men.
Who?
He used to work for Angelo Bronte.
I've only been here an hour.
Hey! Come over here.
Well, you go left, I go right. On three. Three!
Okay.
Come on, John.
Come on, drive.
Hey, yeah.
Okay.
Watch it out.
Over the bridge going out of town. West.
Hold on.
You see any law?
Not yet.
Keep your eye out. Saint Denis ain't short on police.
I remember that. Only too well.
Anyone?
Good so far. The further we get from those gunshots, better chance we have. Of denying it, at least.
No, we can't get caught.
I
think we're clear. If I ever want to go back, remind me that I hate Saint Denis.
Guido Martelli will happily remind you of that.
Give me some simple folk and wide open spaces. Speaking of simple,
you boys been all getting up to no good?
Kind of. Been getting shot at.
Well, it weren't very good shots. Come on, let's head for home.
Ah, எவ்வளவு எலும்பு போடுங்க?
Good to have the old gang back together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
Here he goes. What'd I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as week-old milk.
No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. And I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream.
Oh, darling Abigail.
I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse. I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump. The house has got to go. Get some self-respect, you miserable sack of shit. Build a house of a lady set foot in.
The place just needs a woman's touch.
It needs leveling. No woman would touch this place. Now, I reckon these horses can have it down in a minute. Here, come on. Tie that end around the horses. You loop that end around there. Horses will pull it clean down. We good?
I think so.
All right. Well, let's get going.
Now, just pull.
You got this, John? I'll go when you do.
That's it. That's it.
It's coming.
Ah.
See? I told you it wouldn't be no trouble.
And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fella by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay. You keep working here.
But if I don't go with you, who's gonna
just tell you need a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to. Red Dead Redemption 1 la patta black water mariye irukku.
Hello, John.
Dress up, Matthew. See, then get it. Hey, hey.
Hello, Sadie.
Oh, John. Come sit down.
Sure. You got any work?
Yeah. Well, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing, or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. But same as most people.
I guess.
Funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murderer, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in, and I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Oh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work?
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Anyway, now they're holed up in the desert down south waiting to head north so they can hand them in to the state troopers in the north country. I'd given up on the job as just a bad lot, but now that you're here, maybe we can go rob them back.
Is the money good?
Yeah. It's real good. Plus, I don't much like getting robbed by no one. Come on.
Where is it we're heading again, you say?
South. Now come on, mount up. We got a ride ahead of us.
Of course we do.
All
right, girl.
ஓரமா நிக்கிறோம் அப்படிதானே குறுக்கு குறுக்க வந்தா அப்படிதான்
Besides Uncle.
Abigail?
Abigail ain't come there just yet.
Really? You, wanna talk about it?
Well, maybe, but Charles Smith. We found Charles Smith.
Charles? He's alive?
Yeah. He's doing okay. He was prize fighting in Saint Denis. Weren't seeming too well. He took everything real hard. But I think life on the plains is gonna be good for him.
I always liked Charles. You send him my best.
I will. You know, you can come along too. Build a cabin on the land.
I've done that all before. Can't do it again. I'm on my own now, John. I ain't so good with people.
The offer's there. Whenever you want it.
That's kind. Unlikely to be taken up, but kind.
You heard anything of Dutch?
Nothing. You?
No. You'd think. He's a colorful character. Word would get out.
That's one way of putting it. Look, what happened with the gang changed everyone who was a part of it. The Dutch who put a blanket around me after the O'Driscolls? That weren't the same man at Beaver Hollow. And now, he might not be so colorful now.
You see a man whose character changed. I see a man who got found out for who he truly was. We was fools to follow him. I was a fool and I paid for it. And I was one of the lucky ones.
Micah, John. Micah's the one who set it off.
I blame me for following Dutch for too long, but I blame Micah for most everything else.
He's out there.
And someday, I hope we'll find him. But, not now.
Come on.
So, James Langton, the bounty hunter, has got the outlaw you at the in a women's boarding house?
Shane Finley, correct.
Where are you going?
We aim to have Langton give
Before he rides north with him to hand him over to some state troopers?
Correct again. Though the giving back part is optimistic.
I'm forever the optimist.
Save your bullets. We cut off here.
எனக்கு தப்பு புல்லட்டே குறையாதே. செம்மையா இருக்கு இடமே பார்க்க. பா பாலைவனம் சுத்தி டெசர்ட் தான்.
Who's who?
Well, the bounty is the feller who's all tied up.
Very funny.
That big fat feller with the funny hat. Damn's like it.
Watch it. Not it. ஐயோ அலாட் ஆயிட்டானுங்களா சுட்ட சுடல
Very funny.
The other fellas just worked for him.
Where do you think they're headed?
Come on. Let's go follow them.
Let's go, girl.
Looks like they're cutting through the canyon underneath us. Let's go.
இங்கதான் வரணுமா? நான் பயப்படுற
My guess is they'll stop up ahead. We can get a better look at them.
You know his thinking pretty well.
If you can't outgun them, you gotta outthink them. The canyon opens up down a ways. We'll head them off there.
பா எங்கடா யப்பா போய் முடியுது. I see. Aha, cut கட்டி போட்டிருக்கானுங்களே அவனையா. என்ன பண்ண இப்போ பூசணிக்கு அம்பது சதருது. ஐயோ ரத்த கலரியா போயிடுச்சு. என்ன ஆச்சு ஏன் சதறி போச்சு. செத்துருச்சா? ஆச்சு செத்து போச்சு. இப்போ என்ன ஆச்சுன்னே தெரில. ரீஸ்டார்ட் தான் பண்ணுமா? Another attack. Okay, mission failed. Inna. Apna konna ta. Sadiya konna thik apna mission failed ren kaatla. Yedi me varla. திரும்ப வர சுத்த ஆரம்பிச்சிருச்சு. ஓகே, அடுத்த பாட்டு சந்திக்கிறேன். Bye. இது வேலையாவாது போயிடலாம்.